I'm sorry for their sake that I won the election in 2009. But the fact is I did. And that means I get to nominate members to the Supreme Court. And for them to try to engage in a political smear campaign against Phil Kwon and Bruce Harris, two people who have been able public servants in their lives, is just disgusting. You want to ask them questions? Schedule a hearing. Put the lights on, you'll all be there, and you'll hear their answers. Judge them on the merits.